Well, we can't get enough of this video, and it may give you some hope. Thousands of COVID-19 vaccines arriving to a secret warehouse in the Chicago area. In about 16 hours, those vaccines will start going into people's arms. Joining me now is CBS News medical contributor Dr. David Agus. And Doctor, first question for you. Once you get your vaccine, when will someone become immune?
So the data we have now is that it's 1 week after the second shot. Remember, with the Pfizer vaccine, the second shot is at day 21. And so a week later, you become immune. With the Moderna shot, it is day 28. A week later, you are immune. But you can still transmit the virus, don't get me wrong, is that you still need to wear a mask after your vaccine until the numbers fall in the country.
Is there a difference between the vaccines? Is one better than the other? Will people even have a choice?
Yeah, that's the great question. Everybody asks that. And there's no question you will have a choice as more are approved. The hope is Moderna is approved this weekend and AstraZeneca a week or two thereafter. And so you'll see that when your number is called, when your particular group is going to be vaccinated, you can go to CVS and get the Moderna, or you can go to the hospital and get the Pfizer vaccine. It is your choice. I will tell you that they all are fantastic. All three of them block hospitalization. All three of them are remarkably safe. Everyone says, what would I take? I will take the first vaccine that is available to me, because every day sooner I'm vaccinated means a day sooner I can't get seriously ill and I can't spread the virus to patients or others I'm caring for.
Sure. Okay, we want to debunk some information now that is out there. Some people are still fearful of these vaccines because they feel that it might have been rushed. What do you say to those people?
The vaccines weren't really rushed. It's just technology and science got better. So we can develop things much, much more quickly because over a period of a decade or two, we got good at this.
What do you say to the people out there who fear this vaccine has some sort of microchip, or it's going to track you, or it can alter your DNA?
All of which are out there on the internet, all of which are just incorrect. So there is no microchip. There is no preservative in this vaccine. It is a pure vaccine. And an RNA vaccine cannot change your DNA, doesn't change fertility or anything of the kind. They are safe and they work.
Dr. David Agus, thank you so much for your insight. We really appreciate it.